Well, people got outside and walked today. 30 minutes, the encouraged distance to become a little more healthy. It's part of the Healthiest State Initiative's 12th annual walk. In Woodbury County, there were 15 walks across the city, including one at the Siouxland District Health Department. According to the website there, walking is an easy and accessible way to improve your physical, mental, and social health. Certainly a nice day for that.